I had a choice of going through delivery again of a child, I'd rather do that than go to the dentist and have a tooth pulled or have an implant. I was scared. I probably drove Dr. Coles crazy. I had seen him twice, and he went step by step exactly what he was going to do. And I finally felt comfortable, and the biggest thing was trust. It went really, really well, and like I've had another one, and I'm probably gonna have to have more in the future. And I wouldn't hesitate. Everything that Dr. Coles does, because I was scared when I had to come back, step by step, this is what I'm gonna do, this is how it's gonna feel. And I couldn't have asked for anything more. He just puts you really, really at ease. Some of my friends, after I had the implant, I told them all about it, and I told them there's nothing to fear, and if they need an implant, I would go ahead and definitely come to Arizona Oral Surgery.